on smoothies this morning. I already got the milk in there and put a couple of glugs of orange juice in there. Add the smoothie mix. Get you some frozen fruit in there. Pretty good. And if you don't have fresh bananas, you can always soak some frozen bananas in hot water and they come right out. Now we're going to blend this first because we're going to add ice here in a second, but it's going to, I want to blend this first. Now that it's blending, I'm just going to add ice. Alright, drop half the ice tray on the ground. Sweet! Breakfast.